So hello, welcome guys, welcome back to our new video. In this video I'm going to show you that how you can install Kraken OS ROM. Let me show you first that I am currently on my Poco F1 Fluid OS ROM. So let me show you first that here, as you can see, Fluid version 1.2 official ROM, and as you can see the security patch update is 5th of Feb 2021, kernel version silver core version 8.1. so let's move back. Make sure you have downloaded all the required files. Let me show you all the files here. As you can see, Kraken. So as you can see that here is our zip file of ROM, and here as you can see, disable force encryption, latest Magix 21.4 version. Let's remove first our all securities from the phone to escape any boot loop issue. So let me show you this pattern. Just remove your pattern. I'm going to swipe it. Pattern removed, face unlock, everything is removed. Now let's remove our all accounts. So I have just finished removing my all accounts. So now we have to go to our TWRP recovery. So make sure you have removed all of your accounts. So now let's go to our TWRP recovery. So guys, here we are in our TWRP recovery. So before flashing or before processing our ROM process, I would recommend you have taken your internal storage backup. So it is better to be on a safer side. So I would recommend you that you have taken the internal storage backup and put it somewhere else, in somewhere other device or somewhere in PC. So it is better to do that. So now let's begin our process of installing Kraken OS. So now first I will go to wipe section. Then I will go to advanced. Now I will select Delve Cache System Data. That's all. Now I will flash swipe to wipe. Now it is wiping. Just wait. Now it is complete. I am going to press home button. Now I will tap to install. Now navigate to the folder where you have put all the files. So here it is, my kernel. So as you can see here that I'm going to flash my Kraken. This is my GApps build, Kraken 11. So I'm going to add more zips. DFE plus 21.4 latest Magix file also. So now swipe to confirm flash. Now it is flashing. Now just wait for it to be flashed. So as you can see guys, here we have successfully completed our flash ROM flashing. Now I'm select one swipe to wipe Delve Cache. Now I will reboot to system.
So guys, if you have any doubt, any question, ask me in the comment section. I will reply to each and every question. So just ask.
As you can see guys, that we have successfully boot into our system. So now let me do a just quick setup, then we will meet again. So guys, I have successfully booted into my system. As you can see here, that as you can see on the top right of the corner, that here it is written the Kraken. So let me show you the settings. Let's go to settings, about phone, Android version. So as you can see here, Android version Kraken OS logo, as you can see here, security patch update of 5th of Feb 2021, kernel version 4.9. as you can see here. Let's go to build number is here. Let's go and check it out about Magisk. So here it is. I have installed Magisk. Let's check its safety net. Is it successful or not? So it is failed. So let's go to our settings of Magisk. Now navigate to the Magisk hide on. So guys, as you can see now, let's check is it successful or not this time after on. So now it is showing successful, so it's great. So guys, let me know in the comment section that if you want the review of this ROM, complete review with the PUBG performance, Antutu benchmarks and benchmark score and all, complete review of this ROM. And make sure you have subscribed to our channel. I bring many custom ROM kernel for this Poco F1 related. So bye bye guys, see you in our next video. Till then, peace out.